Hey everyone, it's Maddie here and welcome back to our Golden Oldies YouTube channel. Today I have an Aussie classic for you. It's choreographed by an absolute gentleman. I once called him the King of Victoria and I got in trouble. So I'm going to give you his official title, not my opinion. And he is the ball coordinator for the Victorian Line Dance Association. His name is Keith Davies and the dance is Speak to the Sky. Hi everyone, I am now going to teach you Speak to the Sky. Okay, weights on your left foot. Leading with our right foot, we do step, lock, step, and then one on the left. We go forward, right, lock, step, scuff, step, lock, step with the left, step, lock, step, scuff. From here, we step forward on your right, tap the left toe behind, tap, step back on your left, and touch the right heel forward. Heel, and repeat that again. Step forward, tap behind, left back, touch your heel. Let's do that again. Two step locks, leading with your right foot. Six, seven, eight. Step, lock, step, scuff. Step, lock, step, scuff. Forward, tap, back, heel. Forward, tap, back, heel. From here, we do four toe struts going back, leading with your right foot. We toe, drop the heel, do it again. Left toe, drop the heel, right toe, drop the heel, toe, drop the heel. From the top, let's do it. Step, lock, six, seven, right foot, right, lock, step, scuff, left, lock, step, forward, touch, back heel, repeat again, forward, touch, back heel, toe struts, right, left, right, and left. Let's try it again before we move on. Right foot lead, six, seven, begin. Step, lock, step, scuff, step, lock, forward, touch with the right, back heel, forward, touch, four toes, struts, back one, that's two, that's three, that's four. Heel, hitch, heel, hitch. We touch our right heel forward, hitch the right knee up, do it again, touch your heel forward, hitch it up, vine to the right with a touch. Right, left, behind, right side, touch. And now you repeat that same section that we've just done on your left foot. Touch your heel forward, hitch it up. Hoop, again, heel, hitch, vine to your left with a touch on the right. So let's practice those last counts. Touching the heel forward and we hitch it up with the right, hip, heel, hip, vine to the right with a touch. Repeat, heel, hitch, heel, hitch, vine to your left with a touch. All right, here we go. Let's try it again. Right foot lead. Here we go. Six, seven, right. Step, lock, step, scuff. Step, lock, forward, touch, back heel. And again, forward, touch, four toe struts, back right, on the left, on the right, heel hitch. Heel hitch, heel hitch, vine right and touch. Heel, hitch, vine left with a touch. Two quarter Monterey turns, leading with the right foot. We point as we make a quarter turn. We step the right foot together. We point the left toe out to the left side and step together. Repeat that again. Point right, quarter turn, point left, step down on the left foot. So let's practice our Monterey turns again. We're at the front. We're going to point the right toe to the side. We point together, point together, point together, point together. Did I get my point across? I hope. From the top, we're almost there. The rest is a piece of cake. Step, lock on the right. Six, seven, go. Step, lock, step, scuff. Step, lock, forward, touch. Forward, tap, back, heel. Forward, tap, back, heel, toe struts, that's two, that's three, heel pump, right, heel, hoop, heel, hitch, vine right with a touch, left heel, hitch, vine left. Now Monterey's a quarter, one more, to the back wall. Now we're going to Charleston, touch forward, step back, touch back, step forward. We swing it around as we touch, step back on the right, touch the left toe back, step forward on the right. Okay, so rather than just say touch, step, we want to swing our way into it. Touch forward, step back, touch back, step forward, only do one set of Charleston, that's it, and start the dance again. Ta-da! Speak to the sky, let's do it. Two walls, how good is that? Only two walls, step lock, love that. Right foot lead, six, seven, begin. Right step, lock, step, left step, lock, step, right forward, tap, back, heel, forward, tap, toe struts back. One, two, three, heel pump, heel, hitch, vine right with a touch. Heel, hitch, vine left, quarter Monterey's. That's two to the back wall. And then we touch, back, step forward. Start the dance again. Are you ready? Back wall, here we go, guys. Good luck. Step lock, six, seven, eight. Step, lock, step, left, lock, step. Forward, tap, back, heel. Forward, tap, back, heel. Toe struts, two, three, four. Then we heel, hitch, vine. Do it again, heel hitches, vine leg. Then we Monterey right, point together, to the front, Charleston. Touch, step, and start the dance again. I have some extra information for you. At the end of walls three and six, you will repeat the last eight counts of the dance, which is a Charleston, which means at the ends of walls three and six, you will do two sets of Charlestons. Thank you, Keith, for being so kind. So when you do that first Charleston, you'll finish the dance. You add one more as your tag. Touch, step, and start the dance again. Okay, end of wall three, end of wall six. Are we good? So remember, this is just a tutorial. If you wish to dance Speak to the Sky with the music, you can head back to my YouTube channel and find the Speak to the Sky line dance demonstration with the music. Have a great day, everyone.